Hey, Secrets Readers, we're back with Chris Shaw from Focal Naim, and while it looks like we are inside a hotel room, we do have some outdoor product that is here on display at the Florida show. Chris, let us know what it is.
I mean, we are here in Florida, and so with this is obviously, you know, the outdoor living is very important in this part of the country, as well as obviously anywhere in the southern parts of the U.S. And so with that is that we are showing our Littora 200 OD Stone 8s, and so this is our landscape stone. Of course, we don't like to use the word rock anymore, so the word of the day is stone.
It is a stone. Look at that.
So, with this is that this is an 8-inch coaxial driver that we have, IP55 certifications, UV protections, as well as extreme weather temperatures compliance. So with this is that we have these in three finishes. Today here we're showing you the sand finish. We do also offer this in a limestone finish and a granite finish. So we really have a finish to fit any exterior decor.
Wow. Very neat. That's a cool. That's a cool thing. And how much? It's obviously self-powered.
So these are passive.
Oh, they're passive. Oh,
you
I'm
betcha.
Sorry.
So right. With this is that being a passive unit is that we does give us a lot more flexibility. So with it is that this unit is 8 ohm.
Okay.
As well as 70-fold compliant. So due to depending on how you wire it, it varies on, you know, your application and so on like that.
Gotcha,
so
gotcha.
With this is that retail on these are $799.
Okay. Is that each?
Okay, you bet.
Gotcha.
The best way to describe these is that they will pleasantly upset your neighbors. So they sound absolutely amazing, but they are also have the ability to cover large distances when needed.
I love my neighbors, but sometimes, you know, I really want... No, I'm just saying. So it's 8-inch coaxial driver, you said, is in these things, right?
Yes.
Oh, wow.
So using our patented code technologies, as we're obviously best known for.
Okay, cool. And just so, you know, anyone watching this video knows, even though there's like two of them here beside a pair of towers, these are not subwoofers. These are outdoor full-range speakers.
Right.
And they are meant to... increase your outdoor enjoyment.
Sure, and like I said, we'll be happy to let you take a listen to them.
Awesome.
That's just the stones. Oh my gosh, that was nuts. All right. Fabulous.